What is going on, guys? Welcome back to this week's top five search and destroy plays. Thank you for all the submissions. I want to let you guys know, if you have submitted a clip, please give me time to get to it. I'm really sorry, but I individually by myself watch every clip and judge it and put them in the positions that they're in. I don't hire anyone. I don't like let a fan do it or anything. People have offered, but I want it to stay quality. So it's all on me. I apologize for the delay. These clips are from back in February, okay? Thank you for all the submissions. I do appreciate all the love and support. If you do enjoy these top fives, feel free to like and subscribe. Let's get into it, though. Number five is Just That Matt, and he is in BO2. Now, we've hit triple clats before, but I like to see the no-scope triple clat through the wall. That was a new one. So we had to let this one slide into number five. I just had to put it in. In number four, we got our Agerstic Grip, I think it's how it's said. He's in BO3 with an M8. He's pushing into church here. A lot of them are camping in church. You could see him on the UAV. So he's like, all right, let's try our best luck here. One burst. Oh, that's two. Okay, I lied. And then no scope or open sight, hip fire for the fourth. Hits the quad inside the church. Nicely played. Hard to do as well since they're all camping waiting. In number three, we got Ravonix Pyrex. And he has the bomb down in a 1v5 scenario. Well, now it's 1v5. As his teammate goes down. He gets the first there, gets the second, third inside the tunnel, his flash as well, turns around, and then finds the fourth for the quad inside the tunnel to clutch the round. Number two, Silent Knight 808. Also, surprisingly, Shiva. I don't see a lot of Shiva clips. It's a great gun. I just don't see a lot of them for some reason. But he does not use the Shiva. He's like, you know what? I got the Shiva, but I also got a Ripper. And a Ripper seems a little better. One, two, three. I don't know where the fuck that guy came from. Number four. I think Shiva's the fifth guy. I have no idea where number four. He just died. He came out of nowhere and died. Very nice, though. JB3 Degree takes number one this week with a little sketchy quality, but the clip nonetheless makes up for it. He shoots his cross maps, hits one. Like, all right, that's one's okay, but no, I'm going to go even further. Number two. Then he shoots a noob tube. Apparently, someone knows the spots exactly. Bam! Hits the third. That is three kills cross map. That is amazing. And it's with two different weapons. Here's the little side of the spot where he's aiming the whole time is inside the tunnel. Guy tries to run away. Gets hit anyway. This dude lays down the tunnel thinking, all right, I'll avoid it this time. His teammate runs up, whatever. And then he gets noob tubed. He like thinks he's going to avoid it by crouching up the tunnel. Oh, that was just too cool to watch, though. I've never done cross maps that much, I guess, on Black Ops 2. Definitely not on... Cargo is the name of the map. Definitely not on Cargo, but nonetheless, it was really cool. Again, I'm sorry I don't have a top 10. I'm waiting on an animation to be done. I did hire someone. I pay people to do that stuff. So it'll happen. I'd like to do top 10s and switch it up a little bit and make them longer. Thank you guys for your patience. Thank you for all the love on the videos that we've had lately. I hope you enjoy the new content. And I hope you enjoy the top 5s that we do, the community stuff. And I will see you all next time, my friends.